Asuras, mighty Dashamukha Ravana's son, pride of Lankapuri, Prince Meghana. Behold the thunderbolt in his cry. Rejoice, for it brings with it signs of a time that we all await. Let this cry shatter the walls of Devaloka.
Rejoicing the birth of their newborn prince, the first son of the mighty Ravana.
A limited life is all that the mortals can celebrate, Pulamau. Let them.
Their prince's first cry was said to have sounded like a thunderbolt.
Such gimmicks. You are talking to the god of thunder and rain. Remember?
Yes, my memory does not fail me, god of gods. But I wanted to warn you.
Warn me? Of a sound that an infant made?
This could be a sign, Indra.
A sign? In fact, you're right. It is a sign that you need a rest.
Sometimes there is a sign within a sign. But often, at times, impudence is a sign. A sign of regression. Talking of signs, this ancient pillar embeds in it many signs and symbols which tell stories of power.
Conceit.